Shabbat Shalom. We hope you are having a wonderful week and enjoying the chillier temperatures.
In addition to the mouth-watering homemade pastrami and the brisket and the salmon and the bounce house and all the other festivities as part of a Emunah Fest celebration on November 19th, we will also have a photo slideshow depicting Emunah through the ages. Please send in your digital pictures to pictures@templeemunah.org or bring in hard copies to the office so that we can scan them and make sure that your family is part of the celebration on November 19th.
That's going to be a wonderful Sunday in 2 weeks. And this Sunday, November 12th at 4 p.m., prospective families are invited to our house to learn more about the GAN Academy at a parlor meeting. Rabbi Mark Baker, the head of school, will be there. And GAN welcomes students from all different Jewish backgrounds, creating a pluralistic community with top-notch secular and Judaic studies, as well as high-quality athletics, clubs, and activities.
Following services this Shabbat, we will have our second Nigun Saloon with Benny Summers. Click on the link to find the new Nigun that we will sing, and you can practice from the comfort of your own home.
We will also honor our veterans. Please send in your information to Ellen so that we can recognize your service to our country.
This Shabbat, we will celebrate the Bar Mitzvah of Sam Addis, with services beginning at 9:30 in the morning. We had a chance to speak with Sam earlier this week.
Sam, would you say a word about your Dvar Torah?
My Dvar Torah is about caring for animals and how the Torah clearly represents that.
Interesting. Look forward to learning from you this weekend. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov. You might have noticed that I'm wearing a bright orange shirt over my regular rabbinic attire to recognize those who were murdered in the Sutherland Springs Church on Sunday. I'll be speaking about this topic on Shabbat and hope that you will partner with us to ensure that this tragedy brings about much needed changes in our society.
We hope to see you at any of these programs, and we hope to see you this Shabbat.
Shabbat
Shalom. יש תקווה אם נשיר כולנו יחד יש אמונה